There are so many amazing AI-powered updates coming to Dynamics 365 Project Operations and Field Service in 2025 Release Wave 2. Let's check them out. In Dynamics 365 Project Operations, we've made some great updates to our agents. In the first wave, the expense agent instantly created expense entries based on emailed receipts. Now, it also handles corporate credit card transactions without your employees needing to do a thing. And if you accidentally email a receipt for the same transaction, don't stress, the agent will consolidate. The expense agent is available both as part of Dynamics 365 Project Operations and standalone, giving you all of the automation benefit regardless of how you manage your projects. Next, the time agent now reads working hours calendars, a feature available to all Dataverse apps, and uses that to create time entries for each team member. Manual time entry is now a thing of the past. We're also introducing an amazing enhancement to the Activity Approvals agent. In the first release, approval policies were set at the company level, but we know that one size doesn't always fit, so you can now set project-specific approval policies. For example, want to only allow overtime on select projects? We've got you. It's flexible, precise, and puts you in control. And finally, let's talk about the new investment project feature that lets your team manage internal initiatives like infrastructure or R&D with the same tools and visibility you use for customer-facing work. You can track costs, allocate resources, monitor progress, and report on outcomes, bringing structure and accountability to your internal investments. These updates are all about making project operations smarter, more intuitive, and AI-driven to align with how your teams actually work. And don't worry, our investments in Dynamics 365 Field Service are just as exciting. We're strengthening the connection between your service and project teams by enhancing integration between Field Service and the Dynamics 365 ERP portfolio. Field Service work orders and agreements can be directly linked to your existing projects in Project Operations, whether you use the application standalone or integrated with finance and supply chain management, bringing all the labor and material from your field work together in one place, including both estimates and actuals. Additionally, we now support dual write between Field Service and finance and supply chain management, allowing your Field Service data to feed financials and inventory. These enhancements give you a unified view of labor, material, costs, margins, and forecasts without extra spreadsheets or double entry to maintain a more seamless and connected supply chain. The Microsoft Copilot functionality in Field Service is getting an awesome upgrade. Today, we provide some great out-of-the-box capabilities, helping you to generate summaries and get insights about work orders. Now, you'll be able to customize the Copilot side panel using Copilot Studio, bringing the tools and topics your team needs straight into Field Service. More flexibility, smarter AI-led answers, all in one place. Out in the field, we're making life easier for your frontline workers. With Outlook and Teams integration, they can access bookings right from the tools they already use. No app switching, no calendar juggling, just seamless scheduling. For dispatchers, we've addressed your top schedule board requests to improve everyday use. Adding org locations is super simple. Just enter the address and go. Short bookings are easier to see clearly thanks to improved visual design. Need to share your schedule board view with others? You can do it straight from the tab settings. And behind the scenes, we're boosting performance with faster load times, quicker availability searches, and speedier bookings. Together, these updates help your field service teams stay connected, work smarter, and deliver more value, right where it matters most. To explore all the new AI-powered capabilities, be sure to check out the full release notes.